We welcome that new agreement between Turkey and the United States to attack ISIS, because we are supporting any kind of military actions against ISIS. But we do believe that the peace process, that we have invested a lot in it, we have been supporting this peace process for a long time, because we do believe this is a strategic choice, both for the Turkish state and for all the Kurdish political parties inside Turkey to go all. That's why we do hope that the recent military operation is not going negatively to affect the peace process and the Kurdish openness, which the Turkish AK Party, ruling party, courageously has been working on since 2005. So our position is to support the peace process and also support the fight against ISIS.
This attacking Kurdish positions, though, isn't going to do anything for the peace process, isn't it? It's probably going to destroy the peace process.
We don't hope so, that because these bombings have been targeting some of the unpopulated, rigid mountainous area. But we asked publicly PKK to exercise restraint and don't lose the strategic patience for some tactical
But they've already issues. Given up on the peace process by the sound of their language today because of the attacks.
That's why we are just encouraging both sides, and we are doing whatever is needed from the Iraqi Kurdistan's perspective. President Barzani's position has been very clear. We are part of the solution. We don't dictate Turkish foreign policies. We don't also endorse or support the PKK's position. We do believe that peace and negotiation and dialogue is in the best interest of Turkey. It's in the best interest of the Kurdish question inside Turkey. This bombing and the military operation is not going to solve the Kurdish issue in Turkey. With the Kurdish solution, Turkey will be stronger regionally. That's why we are supporting this peace process, and we do hope that the recent military action is not going to kill it forever.
There have been some skeptics here, a conspiracy theory, if you perhaps, in that the only reason Turkey got involved in this fight against ISIS right now is because there was a PKK attack on some Turkish police officers, and they got involved in the fight against ISIS on that premise. Well, actually, what they were trying to do was attack the PKK, and they don't actually worry too much about the peace process going wrong, because it might help in the elections on Erdogan's side. He's trying to pull in nationalists,
isn't he? Definitely, there are enemies of peace, both within PKK and maybe inside Turkey as well. So there are people that they are not interested in dialogue, because dialogue is going to isolate them. We are supporting that HDP and Öcalan to take the lead and to continue. And the recent provocative and inflammatory statements by the leaders of the PKK in the Kandil Mountain, the killing of the two policemen, has not helped the peace process. But we do hope that the wise leaders of HDP and also Öcalan also to continue in supporting this peace process. And we do hope that the leaders of PKK in the Kandil Mountain not to undermine HDP and not to undermine Öcalan for the sake of the peace, stability, both inside Turkey for Kurds and for the region.
Do you have relationships to the other Kurdish groups to try to make sure that there isn't this breakup of the peace process?
We in Iraqi Kurdistan region, we prove that we are a source of stability. We are an asset for the process, both in Turkey and for the Kurds inside Turkey. And we have said it publicly. We are ready to do whatever is needed from both sides to Iraqi Kurdistan region to be part of the solution. We don't endorse military solution. We don't endorse security solutions. We don't endorse the violence that was used by PKK, because we don't believe that we don't believe this is going to end up, because violence and military operation, but both by the PKK and the other parties, it proved that within the last 30 years, it only generated bloods and suffering, which has ended up in this what we have it right now. But the opening in Turkey that allowed HDP to cross the threshold to be in the parliament, we do believe this is the best solution, that within the democratic and political process, strategically to work on it and to avoid violence.